Good evening, my... I'm caught up here. Good evening, Gothlins. How are you? I trust everything's ticking along, as it should be. If you're brand new here, welcome to my channel. I am the Tenor, Nat, and I react with plenty of fun, frolic, and we generally have a good time over here on the channel. So if that is your kind of gig, please consider dropping your cursor down there. Okay then, so on with tonight's reaction, the best of Cyndi Lauper's live vocals. I've been aware of this video for some time and it's been reacted to probably loads, if not lots, but I'm yet to react to it, so let's do that one right now. Slide was awesome. It was so awesome, wasn't it? All right, let's continue because we've got a lot to get through on this one. I mean, I've not seen this compilation, you know, obviously I've been aware of it, as I said in the intro, but I've never checked it out, that's what I'm saying. You've got that support there, that laser-like resonance that, you know, in my head could totally cut glass. Perfect. You know you support the voice in that correct, healthy way. You know, you're flying, dude. You are flying. Really echo what I've just said. You know, that support's there. You know, you wouldn't be able to do what she's just done without it. Okay, any vocal coach will tell you this. Sorry, we're going to have to go to the piano here. B flat 5. Or if you prefer, A sharp 5. Whoa. Did not see that one coming. Oh, we're running on empty battery again. Okay. I'm going to have to make my comments so fast. Not easy. You are mine. Oh, like that. Doesn't this make you want to discover her all over again? You know, the first time that you tapped into the majesty of Cyndi Lauper. I friggin' love her. You know, what she stands for. You see what I mean about putting it in the right place, and it carries so well, you know, and you can only do that if you're doing everything else correctly. You know, you put the work in and your voice will play ball. Okay, and it's literally I can see it in my head, you know. You know, laser-like resonance. Brilliant. Cyndi Lauper is one of these people that it is something about her, right? I feel that she draws you in with her unique storytelling, and you just, I don't know, volunteer your heart, your soul, and it's a free exchange. You know, she wants to give you it, you want a part of it. Wow, the transition is beautiful. The precision in her voice, it is just phenomenal.
Don't you know to cry?
Brilliant. Oh, I do like a good vocal slide. Love that. Does anyone know what whether there's a full version anywhere floating about on the tubes of this? The reggae version. I would totally react to that. Wow. See what I mean? We are still recording, aren't we? Yeah, we're still recording. I only say that because we're literally on, I don't know, 4% battery, you know, because someone forgot to totally charge up the camera. What was I going to say? Never mind the camera battery. What was I going to say? No, okay.
Remember your power, remember it's in here, remember you have a mind to think and a heart that speaks to you. So I hope we all have ears to listen. I have to remind myself that all the time too, and don't give your power away. Let them show your true colors, your true
I've done my reaction for Pride season to that. Check that out if you wanna. Okay, and it's not an easy song when you know why it was written, but it's one of those songs that I believe everyone should listen to and understand its core message of love and acceptance. Okay, that's just my view. Okay, but yeah, not an easy song, but a powerful song, I would say.
We said goodbye in June beneath the dome of that gold broth which we called our home.
Her vocal slides. Phenomenal. That word. Phenomenal. Yeah, that one. You know, it just reminds me visually of, you know, let's put it into context, a vocal aeroplane taking, you know, there, it's so precise. Take care of yourself and each other, and until the next one.